Back out in the jungles of Papua New Guinea. When things got sketchy, Fred always delivered.
There was a dam that was holding the water back. It burst.
Go behind you, man!
Look out, look out!
And it started to push Parker down about a 60-foot drop. So I had to jump from bank to bank all the way down there chasing him as he's getting tumbled. Grabbed him literally on that edge, and then Sam grabbed me.
Parker! Got him!
He could have easily died that day.